So as we begin, I'd like for all of us to take in this moment because it is a moment like no other. This is the place, this is the time where two people join their lives and begin the next chapter of their lives together. And I want to give your senses a chance to take everything in that's around you and to be in the presence of love. We are gathered here on the traditional lands of the Okanagan Seal people who for generations have witnessed many stories like ours take their first steps. We're thankful for their hospitality. We hope for many more generations of storytellers to come and tell others of days such as today. On behalf of Ethan and Katrina, I would like to thank each and every one of you for being here today and for traveling from near and far to join them in celebrating their love. I would like to acknowledge those who could not be here today and those who have gone ahead of us, and to think of the love they have for these two like the wind in the trees. You can't see it, but you can hear it in the whispers, and you can feel it rushing past.
Katrina. You know, I wasn't nervous about today, but seeing you walk down the aisle, as gorgeous as you are, gives me butterflies. And the realization truly sets in that I'm marrying the love of my life and best friend.
Home improvement is not the most romantic place to start a story. There's too many aisles with too many things. You almost have to have a linguistics degree to understand what to look for, and the blue vest and name tag does nothing for you. But if it does, you're one pretty unique individual. But thankfully, Lowe's was just the setting and the starting point for a journey that has two people who have built a life together and are excited about what the journey has yet to bring. Although the baggy hoodie and Ethan's youthful looks didn't have Katrina convinced of anything, and the spelling of his name was another point of conclusion. Ethan, like no end, what are we doing here? And while we might have a laugh or two at this first encounter, there's something that runs through your story that has magic and mystery written through it. Some people will call it chance, others believe it luck, but the romantics here will recognize something more. Something called serendipity. Serendipity has worked through all of humanity since the dawn of time. Serendipity is a discovery that is unplanned and reveals itself to be a fortunate one. When we look at the story that unfolded between Katrina and Ethan, you can start to recognize serendipity working, and like a cast of characters such as this good-looking group up here, serendipity does have its accomplices. The players that give Fortune a chance to work her magic and give way to a love story that continues to unfold to this day. Our journeys are an interesting one. 8 billion people on a spinning rock rushing through space. Each day repeats with the dawning of our sun, and lives move forward at a steady pace. And in this absolute miracle of existence, each and every one of us has had our lives intersect with at least one other person here today. Some of our crossings are brief, and others will have built bonds and friendships that will last a lifetime. What we're gathered here to celebrate is love. And these are some of those accomplices. Love is a funny thing. Love is an emotion, and love is an action. Love is this giant entity that can be added to and exists that everyone will feel and express their love in a different way. Love can be someone who is empathetic. Someone who gives themselves freely and takes on other people's hearts and souls. Love can be the action needed to be the first person to forgive, love can be personified. And if anyone here has been lucky enough to welcome children into this world, they know that love can be seen and felt when they look into the eyes of a small child for the first time. Love is the bridge that joins our soul, that heals our hearts, and love has no limit on how much love can exist. There is one odd quirk to love, and that is our hearts will know love and feel love first before our minds say, "This is love. This is true, selfless, unfiltered love." And when young people on the edge of love go on that official first date, there's this sneaky little feeling that persists throughout the evening that sounds like a childhood friend urging you on to keep taking the risk and making the leap into the unknown. Sort of like pouring warm custard on a chocolate dome to reveal the sweet dessert that's contained within. Sound familiar?
Yes.
And what helps our heart and our mind come to the same understanding is trust. Trust is a piece that translates the heart to the mind and tells them that they're speaking the same language. Trust starts off small, and if you have trust in trust, and if trust is a reasonable one, this complicated relationship, there's one that operates without abandon, and that is passion. Passion is the fun one. Passion starts off small, like a sparkle of sunlight in brown eyes, revealing the amber-like glow within. Sparkle is the tiny spark that catches quickly that makes you take a chance on something unknown.
Serendipity is what I feel here looking at you and when I think about how the universe brought us together. I believe this is the part where I'm supposed to say that I cannot believe you're standing here today, but honestly, we both know that isn't true. We laughed together almost 7 years ago about how fast our relationship would fly by. We knew it in our hearts that we would be here together one day, back when our story was just beginning. There has been a magnet pulling my heart to yours ever since.
7 years of love, dedication, and adventures comes to fruition today. And I couldn't be more excited than to be standing here across from you. I remember the start of our love story. Two undergrads working at Lowe's, kind of law, searching for something uncertain. Loving you has been the best and easiest thing that's happened to me, and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Your rings will set you apart from the rest of the world. These rings have no seams like your relationship to each other, and they represent your strength, unity, beauty, and commitment to each other. Rings that do not waver and rings that are true. So, Ethan, will you place this ring on Katrina's left hand and repeat after me?
Katrina,
with this ring,
I offer you
all that I have,
all that I am,
and all that I will be,
to be your husband,
from this day forward.
And for all my days to come.
And then Katrina, will you place this ring on Ethan's left hand and repeat after me?
Ethan.
With this ring.
I offer you.
All that I have.
All that I am.
And all that I will be.
To be your wife.
From this day forward.
For all my days to come.
Yes.
You know that I live by the phrase, everything happens for a reason. I know I was meant to find you. My heart feels intertwined with yours as if it always has been, and I just didn't know it. I cannot wait to continue to move through life with you. I didn't realize it was going to be 7 lifetimes, but that actually sounds pretty ideal to me. Maybe we could ask for a couple more while we're at it. I wish I had the words to properly express how much you mean to me, but I vow to spend our forever together trying to find them. I love you, Ethan Abhishek Chaudhary.
There comes a day when you're going to look around and realize happiness is where you are.
On behalf of my wife, Susie, and I, we would like to welcome you all here today to celebrate the marriage of our son, Ethan, to Katrina Murthy. Suffice it to say that Susie and I are very proud of Ethan. He has grown up to become a happy, loving, loyal, responsible, and compassionate human being.
For those who don't know me, my name is Nada. I'm Katrina's maid of honor. I feel so, so lucky to get to be so. And, Katrina and I were destined to be best friends. Our mothers were not only pregnant at the same time, but both had married into the Murthy family, so obviously they had to stick together. I met Katrina the day I was born, so while I don't remember that, I think all of my happiest childhood memories will include her. We would tell anybody that we were cousins by blood, sisters at heart, but best friends by choice. And that's why the best friend part came first. Best friend, sister, cousins. And anyone who knows Katrina knows that she loves with her whole heart. She is the best friend anyone could ask for. She somehow manages to think of every single person's feelings all at once while feeling so much herself. I think that if any person felt a fragment of how much Katrina does at any one moment, they might just burst.
Never a river ever runs so deep as the love I have for you, the love I have for you. Never a song be sung the way I feel with the love I have for you, the love I have for you. Truth be told, I've never felt this way. Darling, no, I might make mistakes, but I'm willing to love you for the rest of my
life. Okay, my name is Parm, and I've known Ethan since we were about 7 years old. He'll tell you a different story about how we met. Apparently I'm a pyromaniac and I was lighting something on fire at the park, but I swear I met him while we're doing our paper out, and I offered to help. I still remember coming home after school every day, walking through the neighborhood to his house, and asking Abhishek's dad if they can come out and play. And he'd say with the sweetest voice, "Abhishek, someone's here for you." I still remember the exact way I'd smile waiting for Ethan to come to the door. It's been a wild ride, man. Growing up with you, we went to different elementary schools, but we always got to hang out afterwards. When I saw we ended up in the same high school, I was so happy. Seeing you go from a shy, lanky kid to this social, huge, 240-pound football player was a wildest sight.
I could stand on my own, but I'd rather stand with you, with a promise and a vow for the rest of my life. Truth be told, I've never felt this way. And darling, no, I might make mistakes, but I'm willing to love you for the rest of my days. If you're willing to trust me, darling, don't be afraid. No, no, no. To heaven to hold and never let go, and we'll be old and gray. But in love, 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 love.
Always reflected the most innocent, rejected, and suppressed parts of my wounded teenage self. As pure-hearted as she is, though, you definitely did not want to mess with her on the rugby field. Her multitudes lending themselves to an elegant stage presence, and who could forget her mad saxophone skills?
With every year, Katrina and I have grown closer.
Now it's difficult to imagine us not getting along. Whether we are playing the game of life, building a mansion on Sims, watching Hallmark movies, or just talking, we always have the best time. Katrina is such an empathetic and gentle soul, and I'm so glad that I get to call her my sister and friend. Katrina became the only one who could match my shopping spree stamina, my workout buddy, and at the same time, the most likely to encourage me to take a day off when I needed it. You are a perfect match. I am so glad you saw my golden retriever of a sister, noticed the feral weasel riding on her back, and thought, yeah, I can deal with that. Thank you for treating my sister the way she deserves and for putting up with my teasing. You have gained many names for me over the years. Aetha, Slaytha, 2P, Rat Boy, Cheese Boy, Rat Cheese Boy, Friend. And now I am so excited that I get to call you brother, or Gija, as well.
Loving each other, each day of your life. Like there is no tomorrow is the fail-proof investment every couple can ever make, given that love never fails. God bless you both. Thank you.